Nigerian Army chief and 10 others were killed when their military plane crashed Friday. The personnel were flying to Kaduna on an official trip. The accident occurred near Kaduna International Airport in the evening of May 21. The Chief of Army Staff, COAS, Ibrahim Atahiru was en route Kaduna from Abuja on Friday, the 21st of May, 2021 when the unfortunate incident happened. Army spokesman Muhammad Yerima said in a statement, "The type of aircraft involved in the crash is unknown."